Are you a system administrator looking to restrict company-owned Android devices to only approved applications? With SureLock, you can lock down Android devices to only the apps you want the users to use. First, install SureLock from Google Play. Once installed, launch SureLock from the device home screen. To configure SureLock, tap the screen 5 times to bring up the password prompt. Enter the actual password, or the default password 0000, to access the admin settings. To restrict your device to specific apps, go to Allowed Applications, select Visible Apps, and tap Add App. You'll see a list of all apps installed on the device. Simply select the applications you want the end users to access. In this case, Camera and Chrome. Tap Done. You can also change the background wallpaper on the SureLock home screen. Go to SureLock Settings, tap on Wallpaper Settings, then choose Home Screen Wallpaper. Tap on Configure Wallpaper, tap on Add, select Portrait from the dropdown, and tap on the Browse Media option. Select an image from your device, tap OK, and then tap Done. Now, SureLock launches with only the camera and Chrome available to the end user. No other apps can be accessed. Even if the device restarts, the lockdown remains active, keeping your settings secure and your device locked. If you need to make any changes to SureLock settings, simply tap the screen 5 times to bring up the password prompt. Enter the correct password to access the admin settings and make your adjustments. If you wish to exit SureLock completely, scroll to the bottom of the admin settings and tap Exit SureLock. Confirm your choice, and you'll be back to the default device home screen with no restrictions. Protect your mobile workforce from distractions. Choose SureLock Android Kiosk software and boost workforce productivity. Try it out today.